Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open my Windows Defender firewall, and it shows the settings are being managed by vendor application Norton 360. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the process, why is this error happening? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that if you install any antivirus softwares like Kaspersky, Norton, eset, that application server will block this Windows Defender firewall. So due to this situation, I want able to access these firewall settings. Then how to access this Windows firewall? And the one and only method is just disable your antivirus software for a few minutes. And then try to access that Windows firewall, and this is method 1. So the next method is just uninstall that antivirus software incompletely. So once the uninstall process is completed, and don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access that same Windows firewall settings. So now this time you can see these firewall settings are visible, so you can customize these firewall settings. So friends, uninstall is the one and only process to access these firewall settings. So don't worry about it. If once again reinstall that antivirus software, it will automatically renew your purchase date. So no problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.